back. Hello. What up? What's going on?
I guess.
Finally, we respond to my text. It doesn't have this movie. I might have even told you. I don't know. But, so it kept you one of my girlfriend on, you know. Want this, go to watch this with the Miller. So there you go. Hello, hello, what up? Uploading my first part. I'm gonna go back here. See about Monster Joe. He does monsters only. Violence, you know. What monsters he does. So I don't think he done a lemon mega bottle or even this. So Monster Joe, the gauntlet, the challenge, been thrown down. So we're gonna talk about days Monday through Friday. Days NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific. We got NBC World News, Leslie Hope, Mondays, Friday, 5:30 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 3:30 p.m. Pacific. We got your news, that same days will go through. But we have my crazy ex-girlfriend, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, Monday night. So, make it number one. You got Hulu Plus, you know. Hulu.com, the website, and I'll do it. We got laptop and a lot. We have PlayStation 3 and 4, PlayStation Outlook Store, iTunes, and Amazon. So, there you go. South Park, they might be done for the season. I don't know. I hope not. They're messing along with South Park. But iZombies, the originals, Vampire Diaries, they'll be back next week. They're taking the same speed. So you might see Aunt Teresa back with an ice block. With an ice block energy drink. So look what ice energy drink. So YouTubers and YouTubers, send me a PM Prime message, comment down below. Could I go with black right there? I don't know. But it's good, it's Red Bull, you know. But, you know, the blue, the regular original is amazing. The red, orange is like orange soda. I do love myself more than orange soda, so yeah. So what up, everybody? Oh, boy. What up? So YouTubers and YouTubers, send me a PM Prime message, comment down below. Please what do you think about, you know, the eyes of the attacks, you know? Because Al-Qaeda, they claim, you know, Mali attacks, you know, and saying, you know, they're the rivals for Isaac and all that and stuff, but they ain't, they hate Isaac, they may have fired a war and killed innocent people and civilians, you know. Unlike that, in our airstrikes against Isaac in Iraq, we killed 3 civilians. Wounded without doctors. I guess that's a group or whatever, however, they said, you know, somebody did it. Airstrike in Syria, did maybe, I don't know, maybe even killed civilians and all. Innocent people. Like the Afghanistan one, yeah, at the hospital. Yeah, that might be a little different story. But in Syria and Iraq, you know, the accident, they're gonna be accident ones. Like these won't be on purpose. But then again, we know about, you know, the Shiite terrorist groups, Assad, his military, Al-Sadr, his militia, Hezbollah, and the leader. Not the Iran people. They like you and me, the government. Ubu Bujat, the clerics, Ayatollah, Supreme Leader. Whoever they call the military, the guard, I forgot what they call it. And that rebel group. They back each other in Yemen. I'm awesome. I'm willing to pick a side. Of course, you know, that's what they did, didn't you? Of course, you have, you know, the Sunni terrorist groups, you know, Isaac, Taliban, Al-Qaeda, but Taliban, they gotta decide who they're gonna be loyal to. Like, I guess Isaac and Al-Qaeda, there's other different terrorist groups, you know, that's the same. Basically, all hate each other, didn't, you know. Of course, Russia, Moscow, and Putin, you know, they did that, but now, yeah, they claiming they killed 15 Isaac militants, you know, terrorists and members and all. I like that, I do believe it. They doing what they supposed to do. Well, that's no shock and surprise, because that's a mess, you know, South Park knowledge, that, you know, dude. It's just a huge, huge, huge mess. The disaster. So. Oh, what up, everybody? Oh yeah, it's gonna be either Monday or Tuesday. We're gonna go FM Illinois, no movies, get haircuts indeed. I'd be good at anyway. I got, like I told you, I saved just $21.21, plenty of that Starbucks card. That'd be good indeed and stuff like that. But that would be nice if I can go to an ATM machine and stuff like that. But we hit to the mall. I go there real quick indeed to get my $90. Then, you know, for the week, then walking or whatever, however. But that's just saying I really don't need energy drinks for the week. Because I have one TV show. But next week, but then again, I don't know. Well, it's like even the South Park, I don't know about that, you know, that's... Well, I guess that'd be interesting. That's the same. I don't know. I don't know what they're doing. Who knows what they're doing? But they're doing good stuff, obvious. But, you know, when they're gonna be back and all that stuff like that. You know. So what up, everybody? So that, but you know, I go like Mach 21 for Illinois, most of the stuff like that. But for Illinois Hawks, they have Uber Monster Energy Brew,
New Kim.
I love bottle, I love both, but New Kim, like, you know the New Kim. But it's like, you know, Monster and Port Can. Monster Dub Edition. Red Original. I don't know which one was first. It could be, I don't know which one was first. But Mach 21, they have 7-Eleven exclusive one. Monster Juice, Energy. I like that. A lot higher than some, but plus and all that pipeline point, so yeah. But that'd be for you, Aunt Teresa. You have two good treats. Two good treats. Wish you had that Monster one. That's a treat of itself, too. But she finally done Uber Monster in your blue new can. So yeah, she did. She done pretty good. There's that Monster in there, I don't know. But, you know. Like all the stuff, I think pretty good stuff for Aunt Teresa, you know how we do. But, my blood energy drink gotta be Amazon. You'll get an Amazon card and all that, you know how we do. Like, we saw this one, but who knows? Who would have figured? That's awesome, badass, amazing stuff. That's incredible. And I think she did Monster Dub Edition, Red Original. That famous can. Monster M3. I would love her to do and try Killer Buzz, but you know, we don't have that Mongolia Surf's website anymore. I don't know what happened to it. That was a beautiful website. I don't know if I can do search and all that. I don't know if they took long for the energy drinks or not. I don't know. But maybe they said, you know, maybe it came from China, you know, Cappy Chicken, my girlfriend China Boosted shirt on Amazon Chicago Cubs. They said, you know, November 30th, maybe it will come. 8 days. But YouTubers need to learn. You heard about that, you know. You order stuff and online and all that, you know, packages, you know, taking a slow time and all that. But for Illinois, they done that, but FedEx did send my liquid ice energy drink black. But for Illinois Post Office, they do that. My dad said Clay City, Illinois Post Office do that. You know, FedEx and UPS, they like to send all the packages to them. So yeah. And my dad said, oh yeah. Something craziness. Yeah. Maybe that could be why, but then again my dad said, you know, you get if it's come from China, yeah. I hope it'd be a good shirt. Cause one shirt she gave her to her grandpa. But we're going to talk about that. So, then we got Anonymous. It was trending on Facebook. Anonymous, you know, they was able to let, you know, the public that, you know, Isaac going to do more terrorist attacks. And like that, they said, you know, our government, CIA, and everybody else, government, CIA, they couldn't track Isaac because they do his app or whatever, however. I don't know what to think about that, you know, Anonymous able to, you know, track Isaac and all that, know that information. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Anonymous, keep us safe and all that. I hope you keep your promise and word, you know, you're going to, you know, punish them and revenge and stuff like that, you know how to do. It's like Essex C. Phil, you know. NBC Warden News, Leslie Holt, you know, do. you know, one of the former reporters, you know, it was saying, with disputes and divided us and Russia, but we was united. I don't like that Russian of their Navy doing the airstrikes and doing the airstrikes. When you do something like that, that's kind of like invasion, ground troops indeed, so yeah. But China, you know, I saw an MSN headlines, I don't know, earlier today or yesterday or something, I don't know. China said they want us to apologize or, you know, us in trouble or whatever, however, because we're in their space or whatever, their seas or maybe China's South Sea and Island and stuff like that. That needs to stop, you know, we do. But then again, well, like MSN headlines said, you know, Obama said, you know, everybody shouldn't, you know, overreact about the Isaac attack, you know how we do. But, you know, why we got warships down in China and all that and stuff like that. That's crazy, you know what I mean? Now Russia doing what they're supposed to do. But then again, you know, then I don't like that. I don't even blame China for being mad. That's not what we need to do. No, forget about that and see China can help us through. I don't know, Japan want to help us. They did in Iraq. And they've been having a lot of natural disasters, you know, earthquakes, typhoons, tsunamis, you know, hurricanes, whatever, whatnot, you know, doing disaster after disaster after disaster. So, yeah. Like India, that's a big no-no for them to go there. They said, like, the French terrorist attack was India's biggest since India's of they had their 9/11, but that was Al Qaeda. It was like, you know, because that's the same, you know. Isaac, they did a 9/11 for France. They attacked him twice. This is their 9/11. Al Qaeda didn't do it. Maybe that's why they, you know, did Mali terrorist attack. Said, hey, we do the 9/11. We did 9/11. We did the Yemen. We did the, like I told Cappy Chick one earlier, you know, they did, you know, the African embassy, you know, Kenya's Africa, our embassy, you know, we do. So, yeah, you know. So, they did Spain, England, you know. I don't know if they did anything else. I don't know, they did a lot of stuff of Indonesia and Philippines too, you know, a target of Australia. So. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, Russia, because check. The public, you know, of that, you know, terrorist group, you know, do they, our link with them. They had a lot of that stuff, you know, we do. But they punish, but, you know, like here, you know, but then get, I don't know. But. So, I don't know, you know. I had nightmares, like, at least I know twice, but I know three times about Isaac, you know, with him. You know, about, you know, they was everywhere doing terrorist attacks, and that's the same, you know. Like that, you know, they come wherever, however, you know, you have no chance in hell, you know. But I don't know, It's a crazy situation. I don't know. Right, SXC feels that I'm dumbass because, Isaac pissed off and made anonymous. United States, my country, France and Russia working together. I don't know. It's a crazy, crazy situation, that's for sure. And I think, regardless of all the terrorist groups, we have tons, like that, we having shootings and stuff like that. We gotta end all that, I know we need regulation reform and gun control and what. Not just even gun control, be weapons, background checks, make it stricter, harder, I would do. 18 years old and older, legal adult, I would do. But that's the same, you're 18 and in the military, I've been like that, forever, all that. We had tons of 8-year-olds died in the war and stuff. Yeah, they fight war and can die for a country. They can be able to purchase a weapon, in a gun. If it's wackadoo stuff, But you don't want it to be 17 and under. But you gotta have your trains and license and all that, papers and all that, qualified and stuff like that. Like me, I never mass warfare or whatever, however, don't like all that. So yeah. Other countries, you don't see that. I got my full charge. But like that, in our country, United States of America, there's all kinds of problems, You got tons of terrorist groups, do tons of hate, do poor welfare, property, We'll put a price tag, of the working, the jobs, the education, healthcare and all that and stuff. Yeah, and they said Canada, I saw that on the MSN headline, maybe even Facebook trending, saying, Canada, they spend most in healthcare, That's the thing. We got it. We're divided, we're racist, we're bigots, we do hate and all that. We can't be like that, We're like that with our own people, class systems and all that, all that needs to stop, We got bullying at the schools. Online bullying, social bullying, yes. But we got, a mental illness, mental retardment, brain disorder, depression, suicide, all that stuff like that. We gotta focus on that, We can't be of the 50s and back in the day and all that, we do. What is it? It's 11:58. Two minutes, p.m. Central Time, for Illinois, where I live, to November 23, 2015. That's 2015, not 1950, not back in the old days. You know, wish you would assume we would come a long way, maybe a little bit, but not really. No, we didn't. I acknowledge that. I understand that. It's ridiculous. Because that, it's like, you know, it's embarrassing. It's unbelievable. But we do need to stop all the nonsense and stuff like that, you know, we do. Enough is enough, you know, we do. You know, it's not no Wild West. We got to, like my dad said, we got to be united. You know, we do. We gotta get rid of Isaac, you know, Al-Qaeda, Taliban, Assad, his military, Al-Assad, his militia, Hezbollah, the leader, Hamas. We got, not the RN people, the government, the people you and me, to remember their uprising, Hoop Hoop Jack was the leader and all that, but then again, so-called buzz, always been the clerics, Isotone Supreme Leader, you know, dude. They have their big military, you know, in the public guard, and you got that rebel group in Yemen, you know, dude. The people in Yemen, you and me, they don't want that rebel group controlling that country. Like, they kill Kurds and Sunni Muslims. Hate them. They're not good people. People like you and me, they don't have a voice. They can't go right here. That's the same. Russia and China need to do that, you know, dude. It's like, I don't know about up North Korea, you know. That's, I don't know. You know, I just, you see all that, I don't know. I don't know how that allow NBC and other news and assets to all their countries and all that. You know, how we do. That's where I've been telling the story of it. That's the thing. Richard Engel, he probably went there tons of times. You know. And other foreign reporters from, he from America, they're from America and all that. You know, we do. They don't like all that. You know, we do. And I saw a trailer and preview on Hulu Plus, Hulu.com on my laptop. I love that because you see trailer. Iraq Odyssey. And it looks very interesting. And you got poor Iraqis, they said. They can go back to their country, you know, we do, you know. They said, you know, their heritage in Iraq was unbelievable and all that and great stuff indeed. Then after that, you have the insane's come to end of Saddam. His two sons took over and all that. But then again, you know, I don't know, you know, how we do. You know, it was still a beautiful and rich country, you know. I don't know if it made it better or whatever. It wasn't a disaster. As I said, war after war, you know, dude. Two wars. But, you know, George W. Bush, Dick Cheney, Don Rumsfeld, Republican conservatives, you know, dude. Ridge. Ashcroft and all of them, you know, goes on and stuff that, you know, on and on and on. Rice and all that, power on and on, you know, we do. Wanting to do that, the new war in Iraq. It never gonna be pretty. Never gonna. I feel sorry for them Iraqis. You know, they went whatever, you know, I think Buffalo. I got in New York, United States of America. I think one is in London, England, Virginia, and all that. That's the same. I feel sorry, man. That's the same. I don't know. When it come out, that'd probably be a must. I think it's a documentary, you know. I don't know. But you have that. think, Pakistan female who got the Taliban shot in the head. She survived to tell the story. That one gonna be good too. I don't like much of documentaries, but them two must be definitely. I do feel sorry, you know, I do. I don't know. But Saddam and his two sons, they was nasty. Nasty, nasty. Northern Iraq, the Kurds, it was gas. A lot of them died. A lot of them died, And I saw, it's about Saddam's oldest son, how we do it. I had it shut off. And like my dad said, their Olympic team, I saw them torture their Olympic team. They lose, how we do. It's sick. It's unbelievable. That's the saying. I don't know. But then again, why you would want that for any people, would do. That's the saying, that's what I'm saying, Wouldn't they left and all that, but you had one, I don't know, that's the saying, what do. Probably the younger generation left because of that war, Probably the older people generation left because Saddam and his two sons. True that, I know it's rich, beautiful, all that, But they were, that, like that movie, you could say whatever, however, do doubles, because that's what they, because Saddam and his older sons, they did doubles on, keep surviving, all that stuff, but that, like that, showed Saddam, older son, on the phone or something, saying, was so delusional, saying the Kurds, Kuwait was invading them. They invaded Kuwait. Get more oil in this. He was, they thought Kuwait was invading them to get their oil. That's the thing. They slaughtered Kuwait. And that's the first loss. Because we backed Saddam and his sons, gave them everything when they fought the war with Iran. They both used chemical and biological weapons. It was a drop, no nothing to nothing. With all what happened, indeed, Iran, the government, not the people, the bad, they more dangerous and scary. The voice, indeed, and stuff like that. Iraqis, I guess they have more of a bigger voice, but then again, it's scary, we do. Al-Qaeda down there, Isaac down there and stuff like that, we do. We might go down there. We did an airstrike to kill Isaac, But we killed three innocent people in civilians, but that was an accident. But people shouldn't, it shouldn't be like that. Shouldn't be like that. I don't know. That's the same, But George W. Bush, his dad, when Iraq said, I just said this. Say, come in, All right, I'll be right back.